Okay, well, I want to give you a very, very cool, important update for Wonderlust Adventures and the trajectory of this channel and the videos I make. And before I really get started, I just kind of want to make it clear that this video is my first ever sponsored video where NewsBreak as an organization has asked me to make this video. And I just want to clarify that whenever a company asks me to do something, I'm not going to ever make a video saying anything that I feel uncomfortable saying or that I feel is not the truth. And I just think it's really important that I just get that out of the way at the very beginning. Let you know that the ideas and thoughts I'm going to express here are in fact my own, and that this is something that I do dearly believe in. So some of you who have been with Wonderlust Adventures for a while may have noticed that my videos have become quite shorter, going from that kind of 10 to 11 minute range area to 3 to 5. And I haven't really talked about this on the YouTube channel, but that's actually for a reason. Back in July, I was approached by a company called NewsBreak, who make an app by the same name. And the job of NewsBreak is to connect people to news sources in their local areas to try to find ways to fill this vacuum, this famous lack of local media. And the app is a way of trying to find ways to do that. And alongside just aggregating news, they actually are looking for creators and video makers who can go to these places and bring videos and create content about some of these local spots. And I was approached by NewsBreak because of these videos I make, because of my wandering around the Western US and bringing people these amazing places. And so for the past 3 months, I've been creating for NewsBreak, posting these videos nearly daily. And I just love the entire idea behind NewsBreak and how perfectly Wonderlust Adventures fits into the concept of these videos. Because my goal is really to help people not just appreciate nature in general, but help them see some of their own places, the places they live, in entirely new light, bring new eyes to the landscape, and see a lot of these beautiful textures and patterns and ways of seeing that I bring to people through the videos I make. And so if you're interested in following along my adventures at a more frequent pace, because I post there nearly daily as opposed to every other day here, you can download the app to your phone and catch some of that news in your local area and hopefully see me through these adventures and follow them along and get some updates of where I am and what I'm doing and all these amazing things. And you can support Wonderlust Adventures by downloading the app and downloading the app with the link that I have provided below the like button on this video. And if you do that, I will get a commission for every person who downloads the app. Every bit of money is so helpful for these journeys, allowing me to pay for gas and things that I need to sustain myself while traveling across the Western US. So I'm just so stoked for this opportunity, and I know it's been a while since I started it, but I'm just so thrilled to announce my partnership with NewsBreak, and I hope that some of you who are interested in downloading the app and interested in supporting Wonderlust Adventures, check it out and see if you find it useful and follow along as I travel across the Western US. I'm just so thrilled for this opportunity, and I hope you'll join me in some of these future adventures. There are just some amazing, amazing things to come, and a lot of it I could not do without the support of NewsBreak. I would not be out here right now without their help. So I just cannot thank them enough. And whether on YouTube or on NewsBreak, wonder and wonder, everyone.